السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. فيديو غير يكوبان إن شاء الله وحين ما تكو براندونا قاب كلو كالكوليد كريو رينج مركة داتا دو هاي ستايت هاي continuous group data. So for continuous group data the range is defined as as follows. So simple مركة كالكوليد كريو so range داتا دو هاي continuous group data واحد راهدين يسأل the difference between our class boundary of the last class. Therefore, مركو وجوه رئيسة واحد determine كرين يسأل last class كاك. So last class كاك مركا determine كرين سوام last group أي واحد راهدين يسأل our class boundary كأولية. Okay, انتا مركا تهشو. وينو سو قابلنا our class boundary of the last class أي أسلو كلي واحد هلي يسا first class كاقا ما first group كاقا so first group كاقا واحد رادين يسا يساقا lower class boundary لابدا ساد كلا چلا يسا لابدا مرخد كلا چلا يسا واحا كو سو بحا وحو سنبال يكون نقل يا range therefore for continuous group distribution the range is defined as the difference between our class boundary of the last class and the lower class boundary of the first class. Okay, so this is in short working definition. Okay, your range is equal to our class boundary of the last class and lower class boundary of the first class. Therefore, how can UCPL, what have you taken the upper class boundary of the last class? And this is also the lower class boundary of the first class. Okay, this is the simple. What here is for the way? Right, so I have an example. Can example this at the way? And the way example of the way and talk about the range of local grid grammar data with high and group it. You market that high and continuous group data. That's the example. Three and we can ask the local grid grammar range of market data. Then I said, night high continuous group it data. Adapted when we do compute the range of the age of 101st year students is given below. So table can host continuous frequency distribution table can see what content are they age code of first year students. So how can we say age year? How can one number of students come in short frequency? So for example, class group age code here from 15 to 17. So action at one at the age class aha. Age group here 18 to 20. So then at the aha. Okay, 20 to 23 were 35 students. 24 to 26 age aha. Aha, action at one age code so on and so forth. Saddated had the way and doing an inu calculate grano. Range can do in a calculator. Mark and don't in a range calculator. Stop to worry. So, how are you? Why in a non solution number three? Madam, example can example three. Next step, how are you? In a formula of the corona. So, in here, I did that in a continuous group data. So, how can no one more talk? Range will limit the high upper class boundary of the last class minus lower class boundary of the first class. Saddleted, that's the end of the table. Can you know? Not table can you know? No more co racer. I know internet work over is a calculate grain. Inter one and Haladin and Kuan Helen, Amakon and Agaldaman, range can be helican. Therefore, like Halcogor is a Halino with you are upper class boundary of the last class. Okay, this is the upper class boundary of the last class. L means last class and last group. Therefore, in the upper class boundary, you lower class boundary was simple. Steps of goal is for the last group can work and determine grano. So this is the last group. Group can no good and pay a work. So the group can no good and pay a our class boundaries. Our class boundaries. For the last class, this is lower class and this is the upper class. So upper class can no have upper class and waxaan raadinayaa lower class sorry wa lower class upper class ka class kan u dambeeya this is the last class so class kan ugu dambeeya ayaa waxaan raadinayaa upper class boundaries waxaan raadinayaa upper class boundaries wa last class kan l a ayaa waxaan raadinayaa upper class boundaries uu leeyahay so markuu kadigana waa lower class ka 32 gana waa upper class ka sida darteed marka ugu horeysa upper class ka inuu determine gareeyo so upper class ka inuu waxa weeye waa 32 therefore upper class boundary guu xil mid yahay 32 marka la raadinayo upper class boundaries ka waxa lagu dal jiray 1.5 lower class boundary kan 1.5 baa laga jiray so hadda upper class boundary ma raadinayo waxa raadinayo upper class boundary so upper class boundary ka upper class ka baan helay simple upper class kan baa waxaan leeyahay plus 0.5 so upper class boundary of the last class is 32.5 again waxaan doonay inaan helo lower class boundary of the first class saddexdeed step number 1 first class ka igu waake this is the first class class ugu horeeya waa kan so class kan ugu horeeya ayaa waxaan raadinayaa ee isna wax leeyahay lower class iyo upper class limit this is called lower class limit and this is called upper class limit so isaga waa lower class limit ka ayaan marka hore determine kareen so lower class limit waa 15 so 15 marka waxaan roodi waa lower class boundary so lower class boundary ga marka la calculate kareenayo wax la sameen jiray lower class ka waxa laga jiray 0.5 so this is 15 minus 0.5 so that is simply 14.5 so hadda waan naqaana lower upper class boundary of the last class iyo lower class boundary of the first class therefore range calculation gives you a simple way therefore range here is equal to upper class boundary of the last class waa maxay upper class boundary of the last class waa inaga halka ku soo calculate kareenay waxa weeye waa 32.5 so this is 32.5 minus when we learn high lower class boundary of the first class lower class boundary this is now how we have 14.5 so minus 14.5 therefore here labada marka nu kala jarno range is equal to 18 okay labada marka kala jarno range wuxuu noqonayaa 18 years therefore range ka simple marka doon si aad calculate gareysaa you continuous group data yahay marka ugu horeysa waxa determine gareynaysa upper class boundary ga uu leeyahay last class ku again waxa determine gareynaysa lower class boundary ga uu leeyahay first class ku inta marka determine gareysaa labadooda kala jareysa labadooda marka kala jarto waxa ku soo baxaa wuxuu noqon doonaa maxay wuxuu noqon doonaa range ku noqon doonaa